This is a high to low chop. If you don't have a cable column, attach a band to a high fulcrum. Starting with two hands on the handle, high and away from you, you're going to rotate it down and away from your starting point. Returning under control and repeating for as many number of reps as your coach prescribes, this is a high to low chop.